So with the new damage formula, attack is now more exponential rather than linear, which means things will do more damage to with higher attack and less with lesser, which I guess that's obvious, but like way more. So if you use overwrite 2 on dummy, it'll go from 1 defense to 0 defense, and that means you do even more damage. So with 396 attack, you can do this. Very fair.